facing the orange top. They probably swapped it. So we have a time of mid lane with the Prestia attack. See, against a Malphite, I highly suggest Grass Undying. Grass Undying is the best rune, and the Summer Drift will be the second best against Malphite. I go Dark Harvest nowadays though, just because I gotta carry the late game. You didn't have to flash, buddy. I had it. But, oh well. One flash.
Minions have spawned.
Actually, let's just go safe. Boots. Because I don't want to die from the Remus. So like a Trick2G stream then? Oh, does Trick2G also play a teamfight tactic? Yeah, sure then. I haven't really watched him at all, but... His playstyle makes the people angry? Oh, Trick's playstyle? Does it? I get the satisfaction whenever I face a Trick2G though. I guess it's depending on who he's facing. Oops. It's the four Ciasas. Is Ornn still broken, guys? I don't see that many of Ornn pick nowadays. Yeah, I see more of a Darius and Garen instead of Ornn now. Don't you dare push. Ah, good boy. Gently. He does not have a teleport, so we can probably get two platings. As long as Rammus doesn't bother us. Never mind. One plating. When Rammus comes, Orn could just ult me. So let's just take the base. Phage into the Black Clear first. And I guess the Mercury Treads may do the job this game. Yeah, let's get a Mercury Tread right now. I have a CC reducement from Tenacity here, and then I also have Mercury Treads. And they kinda add up, but they don't add up like straight up. So it's not gonna be 30% plus 30%, it's a 30% plus another 30% multiplicatively added, so I think it's about 50 some, yeah, or close to 50, or 49, I think it was 49 last time I calculated. Oh, tap me. What was that? Flash channel. Yeah. Easy peasy. They're stacking the dragons though. Mountain dragon. Taimo, losing in CS, losing in KDA. But it's alright. He's doing okay. Press attack, once again, it's not the right choice against the Malphite. Because all Malphite does is he lands a 1Q and then backs off. So Taimo also has to land 1 auto and 1Q. Which only can be procced with the summon area or grass undying, but he has a press attack. So he's probably never have procced a press attack against Malphite. Dancing around. Do the dance again. Huh? Hey, do the dance again. This dude. Woohoo! Ah, Shadow. Wait, I don't have teleport. I thought I had a teleport. Oh my god. Ah, Dragon Soul again. I gotta take the top CS though. Uh oh. Wait, Ashe is going Trini Force? Alright, it's theirs. Can you get away? You probably gotta ult away right now. Yeah, too late.
An ally has been slain.
Can Kai'Sa handle that? Apei Ma fight. Really? I couldn't take that down? Oh, so tanky. That sucks. I need more damage? Should I get a Wit's End like a Mafa? Not Mafa, was it? Master Yi? I wanted to get a Vices though. I don't need that much magic resistance, so do I? Okay, I do need a Visage. rough game. What do? I don't know. They're getting caught here and there all the time. I can't help them. They're getting a Baron. Got a scale, I guess, but I don't know how we're gonna scale at this point. Yikes! Yikes! We're gonna lose to Trini Forsage. Give it. If Teemo handles Orn, that's good. Okay. Wait. It's not good. I don't know why Leona just initiated this. Now the next dragon is a pretty important one. Oh, Shigma. Alright. Did he not protect their Ashe? I don't even know what she's building. Didens. Yo ho, shit mode. Bro, come on. What are you doing, man? Get her. Why is this guy at the bottom lane when they're doing Baron? Holy shit. I mean, we know that we can win the team fight with the Elder Dragon buff, and he's just... I still don't wanna fight! Why though? We just wanna fight there, and then we can just do the same thing here, and better this time, because Elder Dragon. Ugh, Master E player, man. Master A player. I have a question. Can the Master E follow up the T-Pay with the Alpha Strike? I've never seen it, but it sounds like possible. On my way, noobs. I almost had my ultimate coming in, but... Dude, seriously though, if they're using like fucking 4 crowd control onto me, can we just engage that and fight it? Why the fuck is the Kai'Sa now base? Like, just doesn't make sense, why? For what reason? Now what are you gonna do? Holy fuck. This game is so easy if they just group around me. They're always somewhere else. I mean, if they're getting something while somewhere else, I'm fine with that too, but they're not doing anything while being somewhere else. That's the main problem. Come here, fucking noobs. Alright, Taimo, you got this. Kill him. Ash cannot do it, I think. Can she? Oh, wait, Shen's up? I thought Shen died. Yo, we could have just won this game like 10 minutes ago. A stupid mess. Everyone's fucking stupid. Kai'Sa's spacing at the like when they're like I just don't understand. Like, what are you guys doing when they're taking free objective? You wanna take one more wolf? One more fucking camp? We can easily win the fight too, but... Yikes. usually. Ah, there we go. Doesn't matter if there's control ward or not. Just go there, you noobs. Take it. Alright, they got it. It's okay, off I got it. I don't need any CSs. Oh god. Should I get a ninja tebai? This thing already gives me good enough tenacity, right? Yeah, let's get a ninja. Oh, very nice. Good. Good, good. I have a TP. Oh, they surrendered. Good. Oof. Oh. Holy crap. We won. Okay. Good job. Good job, Taimo. Honestly, out of all these people, Taimo played the best. Yes, Taimo did play the best. Leona was engaging the fight that we are not supposed to engage. Taimo was the only one who was not making the mistake. Mastery, yeah, I don't know. Kai'Sa, I don't know, man. Taimo probably did the most damage too. Yeah. Yeah, he did right. Good. Good. See, Taimo players are good. Good one. Mastery, 8,000 damage. You did less than anyone in this. How do you even manage? What kind of item do you have? Yikes, buddy. Alright, Jujutsu.